too.
Happy Monday morning, everybody. Great weekend, lots of fun, enjoyed it. I'm going to get some stuff out for dinner, and basically I'm gonna vlog today about one of my favorite recipes. I'm a hunter, I've always been a hunter ever since I was a kid, and so I'm gonna show you one of my favorite ways to prepare venison for dinner. Okay, so we got it pulled out, let it thaw out while we're at school today. Come home and I'll show you how to prepare it. Okay, so we're gonna cook some venison for dinner, and it's fascinating to me how people talk about wanting to eat organic, and there is nothing more organic than wild game. And so there, you know, I've been a hunter my entire life. I absolutely love hunting. I love the sport of it. I took my first deer when I was 7. Brady, my son, took his first deer last year. He was 6 years old. And so it's just kind of a part of our life. We love to be in the woods, and we love to not only be takers of the game, but stewards of the game as well. We spend a lot of time and a lot of money taking care of and promoting wildlife and things like that. And so whenever you see it all come together and you really get to enjoy wild game, some venison, like I say, what we're gonna cook for dinner, it really is one of those things. It's a true organic experience. The other great part of this is venison's really good. It is very lean. It's a very healthy red meat, has very little fat, if any. And so what we're gonna do is go to the grocery store. I feel like we always go to the grocery store on my vlog, but anyway, we're gonna go to the grocery store and we're gonna get some things to make up a good marinade. We're gonna let it marinate for about an hour before we put it on the grill. And I also wrap it in bacon. I don't necessarily eat the bacon, but I wrap it in bacon because it is so lean that when you cook it, it'll dry out, and you have to be careful. If you dry it out, then it's not very good. It just becomes tough, kind of similar to jerky. And so you don't wanna do that. Okay, so we are at Publix. Gonna get some stuff for tonight, and get some stuff for lunch at the same time. Need a few things, nothing too bad. Some fresh broccoli to steam. Fresh asparagus. Some baby spinach, and I actually started buying the tubs. They're a little bit more expensive, but they last a lot longer than the bags of spinach. Now we got this pineapple core. We're actually gonna puree this, and it's gonna be a big part of our marinade. The pineapple is very acidic, and it does a good job to break down the meat and tenderize it. All right, last part is some Publix brand bacon. All right, we got our groceries. I'm gonna go to school. You guys just hang out and relax. And we're gonna get ready to cook up some venison this evening. It's amazing as I see people, they're like, what are you doing? I said, I'm vlogging. And they don't know what a vlog is, so I feel so trendy. I'm so happy about that. I'm still young, not old yet. Okay guys, school's over, we made it home. We're going to check out our venison. We got everything thawed out, so let's take a quick look at it. Basically what we've got here are two pieces of backstrap and a roast that is coming out of the ham. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean these up real quick, get any fat or anything like that off of them, and basically get them ready to marinate. Okay, everything's trimmed up. Throw it in the bowl. I'm gonna whip up a quick marinade, let it marinate for anywhere from like 30 to maybe 45 minutes to an hour. Really no longer than an hour, because if not, you're just gonna kinda spoil the actual flavor of the meat. Okay, so basically what we've got here is a bunch of pineapple that is just essentially cut up from the core that we bought. I've got some teriyaki sauce, a little bit of water,
And what we're going to do is just kind of puree this up, and basically we're just going to rub our meat down with it real good and let it sit for a few minutes.
Okay, guys, our marinade is ready. So we're going to pour it on our meat and let it sit for a little while. Okay, we're going to come get the grill lit so it's good and hot and ready for our venison here in just a minute.
So we get the grill lit. As this is coming out of the marinade, I knock some of the marinade off and get it cleaned up. And then I'll put a little bit of this. This is just a little bit of salt, black pepper, and garlic powder. Put that together, wrap it up in bacon, and just kind of get it skewered up. So this is basically ready to go on the grill. We'll be putting it on there shortly.
Okay, grill is super hot, and we're ready to add our venison. Let's see if we can hear it. Very nice. All right, we're grilling away. We got a little fire up with the bacon, that's normal. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of put the lid on it as that bacon gets hot and that fat burns off, it will flame up. So I'll keep the lid on it here for a little while, and man, we're ready to go. Okay, some of our thinner pieces, like this one, we're gonna go ahead and flip. I like to see the good, dark, kind of burnt bacon. You get a high temperature. Looks nice. Now I will tell you, it's kind of an injustice to overcook this stuff. If venison dries out, it's really tough and doesn't have a very good flavor. So medium rare is kind of the target temperature for cooking meat this lean. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull. Ooh, it's hot. Some of these thinner, smaller pieces off. I just don't want to get them overcooked.
Everything's off the grill. We're gonna let it rest for like 2 minutes, and we'll be ready to eat. Allie, you wanna say hi? Oh yeah, we need to introduce Bella. We haven't introduced Bella yet.
This is Bella.
Okay, all done. Like I say, let it rest 5 to 6 minutes. I don't personally eat the bacon, so I peel the bacon off, and if you look, we're cooked just right, medium rare. Beautiful, let's see what we got. Man. It's hard to beat.
I don't like bacon.
Okay, not a bad looking dinner. Fresh steamed asparagus, baked potato, and some venison. If you enjoyed the video, click down below and subscribe to our channel. And you can like our videos. A lot of fun. See you guys next time.